Dancers use their hands and the sway of their hips to communicate stories of their ancestors. Come along as you tell the stories of this beloved
thank you. Whaka apa apa, mutual respect. Kewe, tokayaki, sharing and cooperation. Lototo, humility and generosity. Tamuwa, loyalty and commitment. Today we present to you the gracefulness of the Taurunga, the strength of the Tafakaniwa, the memory of the Makuhaka, and the excitement of the Maka. We begin with the soulful singing of the Tongan people and the motto that they live by. Ka re tonga on my inheritance. Ka tonga moe kua ka hokotawhia.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, Granger High School. At this time, we would like to honor and recognize Granger's senior class. But before they come out here, how about my co-host, my co-MC? Check out his ensemble, everyone. We just thought we'd take a piece of every high school and add it to his ensemble, so.
They need a stage manager back there because every school is leaving behind something that I'm taking home with me.
That's a souvenir.
But you know what, there's the dancing that's going on, the choreography, but you know what, we need to give a round of applause for the costumes. Some of these costumes out there, look at all of this. So for those schools, whoever your seamstress was, your costume makers, a round of applause for you, because I'm going to take all of it off.
Without further ado, our Granger High School seniors. First up, Sai Sai. Late? Okay, there we go. I'm a senior at Granger High School. I love being around people, and I really love socializing. My current plans for after high school is to go to trade school for 2 years. Sai Sai, where are you?
graduation festivities. I'm pretty sure of it.
Seniors, if you would just step forward all the way to the edge of the stage and take a bow for all your peeps, all your friends. Again, Granger High School, the class of 2023. Put your hands together.
All right, we're going to close this card. Next up on the agenda is...